We are familiar with the roles behind the human resource function, and behind these job titles are HR practitioners who aim to be good generalists, specialists, consultants, advisors, or business partners. Malaysian organizations as well are becoming global and regional players. This means that much more is expected of our HR teams and the people delivering the services.
Human resources management and development is both a science and an art. You learn a lot of things through experience, but you may not learn the right things. You have to be guided by a systematic plan that's based on something that's tried, tested, researched, and you get that through certifications. You don't get that through experience only.
When I found out the certification, I found that I like to learn about the objective behind all the practices. You can actually use it as a competitive edge and advantage to you to be able to add value to your business.
When I made the decision to move into HR, it was to learn the craft of HR. Once you get certified, you know that you have met certain standards in your level of professionalism.
Human capital has been a priority to us, to UM Group Berhad, of which every year we spend 5% of the staff total cost to train and develop our people, right? Because in our human resource master plan, we laid out in terms of the five pillars of which provide a training and development to our people, developing in terms of their technical capabilities as well as the professional capabilities.
I made the decision to take the certification because to expand my HR knowledge, capabilities, to help my career advancements.
We talk about getting to the table. I think we have passed that. We are at the table. Now, my worry as a HR practitioner, as a HR leader, is always, how long would I be welcome at the table? And for me to be welcome at the table, it takes, for me to understand what I can contribute, right? I think a good certification program, can help, the HR practitioner continue to build that knowledge to be at the table.
In Petronas, we always believe that capability and competency of our staff is key. We encourage people from the line to come and join us in human resources. I have engineers with me, I have accountants, I have people from the business planning, from supply chain. It will give us a different perspective because they understand the business better. We believe that Stalinism is a new capitalism. We used to have, whenever we have discussion of business expansion or whatever growth that we have, it's always the first question would be, do we have the ability to finance the new project? Do we have the technology that comes with it? So right now, with people coming in from the business, and the first question when we ask, do we have the people, the talent to manage this project, these operations?
Let's leave a legacy. When we move on, say, wow, we've actually raised quite significantly the level of professionalism of human resource practitioners in the country.
Over time, with employers investing in their HR teams and HR practitioners taking on or completing their HR certification, we aim to build a community of HR practitioners who work together towards advancing the HR community in Malaysia. We look forward to having you on the HR Network.